Welcome to TrueBlue TV. I'm Monique Rayshon, and we're taking you inside of Cooler Talk Sports Super Bowl Social.
There's always been a mentor. There's always been a counselor that helped out. And I want one day to say, you know, a kid who said, I was headed down the wrong path, but Cooler Talk Sports stepped in and made a difference.
That is certainly something. Right now we have Mr. Leonard Wood, a recent NASCAR Hall of Fame inductee. How are you doing today?
Doing fine, and thank you for having me.
I'm here right now with Alonzo Lumpkin. He's a representative and trainer here on behalf of Rock Hill Boxing Club. They're one of the beneficiaries of tonight's donation. How are you doing?
So we took Rock Hill Boxing Academy. We took Charlotte First Tee, which is pretty a robust organization in the Charlotte area. And we just said, you know what, I think these two charities are honorable. Let's pick them.
This really is the culmination of months of hard work. We're trying to get sponsors, local celebrities, really everyone in the community, in the Charlotte community, and business executives to come out here and support Cooler Talk Sports.
You know, every year there's a Super Bowl party of some sort that I end up at. And I thought it'd be great to participate in one that's actually, you know, trying to make the world a better place.
I'm here right now with Miss Brittany Love. She's an interior designer, also an actress, and a lover of animals and children. She's here today supporting the cause. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you? We're having a great time.
Good. What brings you out here?
I'm out here to support my friends and stuff, get a little football in. You know, it's a good time, good turnout.
Okay. Have you heard of Cooler?
Just something about what they're doing, you know, going with the First Tee and the boxing club in Rock Hill. It just something I wanted to be a part of because, you know, it just seems like they're actually doing things that matter.
I'm here right now with Julius Rogers, one of the sponsors of tonight's festivities, and he's here on behalf of UTD Technology. How are you doing?
Great. How about yourself?
Really well. We're very happy. I'm here with Chef Aaron. How are you doing?
Good, man. You?
Pretty good. What's on the menu for tonight?
Tonight we have chicken quesadillas.
Salisbury. I drove all the way from Salisbury to come here, and I think it's well worth that. Made some great contacts when I was here. I think that's important for networking, and got a good game going.
Okay, awesome. Well, thank you for taking the time.
So, for a good cause.
Yeah. Is this your first time coming to a Cooler?
I'm here. I came over with Paul from Discount Tire over here in Tega K, and we're sponsoring a little bit, so it's
been a good night. I'm here with Ms. Catherine Southard, Miss North Carolina 2009. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Really well.
Well, Vince had a passion for nonprofits and helping kids out long before all of this, and this is our third event, and you know he's a very driven leader, and